Hi everyone, in this video I'll show you how to change volume for auxiliary input on BMW Professional Radio. So first you need to press this audio button and go to auxiliary menu using this right button. Okay, and press the button to enter in auxiliary menu. And now let's press this button which is under AUX-VOL text. I will press this button and use this right button you can increase or decrease the auxiliary input volume. So when you have the value which you want to be selected, you need to press the button and the value will be selected. Okay, now I have the value selected. So this is all. I hope this video can help you and thanks for watching.